Hi, Kevin Sterk, Chief Shooting Instructor, Griffin and Howe Shooting Academy. Today, we'll be shooting a right-to-left crosser using true pull-away as the technique. Shooting true pull-away on a right-to-left crosser for a right-handed shooter, the eyes can be closer to the muzzles, but gun placement is essential. Matching the speed and stretching off the target 2 to 3 miles per hour, eyes focused on the target. I hope that helps, and we'll see you on the next one.